What's up, everybody? So I think today what we'll do is install the ProTaper bars. So these are the bars. The ProTaper is 7/8, so it should be a direct replacement. So we're gonna go ahead and install these right now. So I think the first thing we gotta do is take off these caps. So let's pry these off. Oh, man. All I'm using is a regular Allen key. Nothing crazy, just average size. Next, what we want to do is grab a Phillips and take off the bar end. Grab an 8mm, loosen these, and then remove the bar handle grips. There's probably an easier way to do this, but I'm just going to use some. Side. Trying to keep these in order. I'm not sure if they really matter where they go, but just in case, just remember which hole they came from.